And we don't give people the middle finger.
We're better than that.
We give them every finger.
No, wait, I don't like where this
right is going. Across
is this
the
violent?
Face.
You're gonna fuck or fight? Baddest of them all.
You know I'm in love with you, right?
Oh, I can't stop you putting roots in my dreamland. My house of stone, your ivy grows, and now I'm covered in you.
I think they need to go into anger management or something before I play another board game with you.
Oh, anger management? Name one time that I had anger problems!
And maybe I can finally get some real vegetables in my diet and stop eating out of this damn 50-pound bag of cat food.
What, you don't like fish and cheddar?
It's mixed.
What you thinking about?
Get the fuck off of me.
Shh. Almost done.
Almost done what?
Getting my knife out of your buttocks.
Get your mind out of my pants.
Okay, where's the off switch on you? Come on.
I can tell you where the on switch is.
Should be addicted to shutting the fuck up.
You want to kiss me so bad it makes you look stupid.
And so what if I do?
You know, I kind of like being tied up in these cords. Kind of freaky.
Girls kiss other girls, and no one bats an eye. But when I kiss my homies tonight, society calls me gay.
You make me angry, but it doesn't mean I hate you. It means I feel all of my emotions towards you, all the pain, all of the sadness, all the fear. I need you to know that, Wade, be serious for once, because I need you to hear me. I love you, Wade Wilson. And even though you're a pain in the fucking ass, I will never stop loving you, even if I never heal again.
He had a cigarette with his number on it. He gave it over me, do you want it? I knew it was wrong, but I bombed it. I saved it, I waited, I called it.
Hot full of try it, bite it, lick it, spit it. Pull it to the side and get all up in it. Kiss it, bite it, can I fit it? Charlie likes boys, but she knows I'd hit it.
Right next to you. I'm ready.
time for this team up. You know something? You're the best Wolverine.
I'd like to kiss you, Monkey Man.
All right, but you're so darn ugly.
Logan.
She's ballin' for a guy, that cigarette, it needs a light. Pluck up the courage and invite her nowhere good. Cause I need this more than just a one night stand. Need that honey when she hold my hand. Times like this, they call for true romance. But she's not ready for that.
Oh, you got nothing to say, mouth? I'm gonna fight you now. Oh, Ori.
See you, bud.
Logan!
You didn't ask for anything.
Yeah, the whole world knew that. You know something? You're the best Wolverine.
Really getting into your cuts.
Why would I go with you?
Because, unfortunately, I need you. And even more unfortunately, my entire world needs you.
You think the wind is ever trying to tell us something and we don't know how to hear it anymore?
Just want you to stop saying odd shit.
Back to the kitty cat.
place. Me and Cat Mama rolled into the distant fog. Little did she know I'm a nasty dog.
This one looks promising.
Staring down the barrel of the hot sun, shining with the sheet of a shotgun. Carol is a little sweetie son, Joe is a race we want to come. Hanging your jeans with a clothespin, skin still wet, still on my skin. Mango in your mouth, juice dripping, shoulder of your shirt sleeve slipping. Christmas Eve with your mother and sis. Don't want to fight, but your mother. White teeth slice right through my fist. Drive to the yard and they put me on risk. Grocery store list, now you get pissed. Uncheck calls and messages. I don't wanna be the owner of your fantasy. I just wanna be a part of your family. And I don't wanna talk about.
You should be addicted to shutting the fuck up.
You wanna kiss me so bad it makes you look stupid.
And so what if I do?
You know, the Avengers discovered Swarma.
They'd be lucky to have you.
God, when I said I liked it rough, I never meant my fucking life.
Hey there, Delilah, what's it like in New...
I've made my peace with what that says about me. You guys have no idea what it's like. She knows what a shitty person I am, but she still smiles at me.
Sit next to me, come and take your drawers off. Damn, you on the edge of the bed, you about to fall off.
You're the best Wolverine.
Play audio, Brunson.